Welcome to the 38th season of Survivor. This boat is loaded with supplies. Let's do it. Out of this game.
Keep going.
Here goes
Lauren
from
the new.
Keep up,
it's fine.
Lauren crosses now from the new.
David's still working on those knots as Chris gives it another go.
Lauren scampers across from the new.
You got it, Lauren.
Lauren quickly to the top of the crow's nest.
Lauren,
on
the left.
Got it, Lauren.
Got it, girl.
Lauren drops the slide.
Move.
Jump.
Yeah.
Everybody use it.
We're right there with him.
This challenge.
It's not.
Okay.
Chief, come on.
You cannot. Manu has struggled this entire challenge from the get-go. Bill fighting him.
One, two,
three.
On nation lock. There it is, David.
It's okay. Come on.
Okay.
Chris snags the second one.
All right, Keith. Chris, you have the touch. You know what you gotta do.
For the second time this season, somebody from your tribe will be voted out. Grab your seat. By hand, taking more time.
Come on.
Gotta get them all in there.
Two more.
Comes Manu now. It is now Manu in the lead. Once again, Chris is in the hero. One target left.
Love it, Chris. I love it.
Hey, Chris, don't miss.
Chris! And he does! Manu! They're first.
Chicken.
Fucking camp, grab your stuff, head back to camp, enjoy your first fit. It's gonna be David heading up. Pump, Gavin has a key for Kalma, he's gotta get back. David, go. Go, Wim. Lauren has the third key. Manu with the early lead. You're good, Manu.
Let's go, guys.
Is David on the keys for Manu? He's got that chest open. There are three sets of pieces you're solving. First bag are the spokes. You've got to figure out which. Manu won the last challenge for reward. They have yet to win an immunity.
Where does this
one go? That one's too long.
Manu, who is struggling.
It's not gonna work. This one. Come on. You look at it and you tell me what to do.
We're struggling on the lead. They are absolutely nowhere with the spokes.
That's enough. Those don't go together, yeah.
No.
This can't go here. Why is this on here?
Immunity on the line.
Okay. No.
Manu is wrong. Again.
Okay. Puzzles are hard. Puzzles are hard.
Once again, Manu, tribal council, somebody will be the third person.
Losing the. No, I'm sorry. You guys.
First things first, Joe, you got a person voted out of this game.
All right, everybody flies down for Lesu. There goes Lauren trying to get up.
I can't reach it.
I got you. Come on.
David trying to get up. Lesu falling behind now.
Get the rope.
It is Sue. She uses a rope to pull the ladder.
Go.
The rails are broke.
Go.
Lesu now has their area on it. One, two, three. Big pull by Lesu. Lesu's right behind.
From space, the one on the left, that one has to match up with the one you got.
That's right. Now the one that's in your left hand is wrong.
Lesu, the tribal council or the fourth person. Will.
It's a good try. In this moment, good work.
Lesu, first challenge is United Tribal, where somebody will survive or Edge of Extinction. Grab your stuff, head back to camp.
I feel like I'm honestly in a nightmare. This is a group of five people that has been voting together, and now we're like cutting out one of the family.
At the new Lesu tribe, Devens voted out the last tribal council.
Yes.
First, you're good. You gotta lift someone up to get the two bolos. David almost dropped by his opponent. David struggling again. And this group of four on Lesu continues to struggle in every challenge. David goes down hard.
Give me your hand.
Now it's Lauren trying to get up.
Hold me in the back.
They finally have Lauren up. Lauren's still working on that last bolo, and she's got it.
Get
Wardog. Big fall by Lauren.
Go, Wardog.
Wentworth is through. Wardog, you're growing. Let's go. Nobody else on the board. Lauren tosses. Shoot. Still with nothing.
Can I go yet?
Come on, get back.
There goes David now.
Yes.
And he snags the second for Lesu. So goes Lauren. Just short. Leaving Lesu empty-handed once again.
I think we're running out of adjectives to describe these defeats. We have to think positive, and we keep going back and saying that, and it's, we have to think positive.
It's unfolding.
All right, Lesu.
Dad, like, how bad can we be? I'm just trying to figure out what to do, because we can't win.
Go to the
Wentworth, it's gonna be Lauren in the water now for Lesu. Lesu in dead last once again.
No.
They are in.
Wardog, you want to try?
Lauren now going to get again. Lesu with Lauren, Wentworth will remain intact as they have none of their puzzle pieces. While both other tribes are already high, he can't get it either. Wentworth in despair once again sees Wardog pops the first puzzle piece for Lesu.
All right, come on, come on.
Winning.
Lauren
goes back down, get one.
Okay, I'm gonna get it.
Okay,
and she does it!
Yeah,
Lauren! Unclip!
Okay.
Start pulling! Here comes Lesu. Pull, guys, pull! If Lesu could pull this challenge out, it would be one of the greatest comebacks in They Have It.
Okay,
I'm Lesu!
This one's gonna go here. This one's gonna go right here.
David trying something different.
Get it?
Lesu thinks he's their first win, and it is! Yeah! Lesu wins immunity! Yeah! Sending Manu to tribal council!
Oh my god. Are you okay? Oh my god.
Lesu, you're
the best of us.
That kid. Yeah.
For the first David, Lauren, Wentworth, Wardog, I will not be seeing you at tribal council. First look at the new Manu tribe.
Yeah. Oh boy. Wow.
Second.
Come on.
No.
Go on your knees if you can. Stay here.
Got some knees getting skinned up. I can.
Got it.
Go.
Lauren and Lauren is whipping through those knots for Lesu.
You got it, Lauren. Slow and steady.
Julian's.
I got these. Look over there. Go faster. Right. Come on, Wardog.
I got it. Don't
deal with me. Last one, Dave. Get the last one.
I got it.
Lesu has theirs. You're good.
Higher. Come on, Wardog. You got it.
Lauren now in for Lesu. Lauren trying to keep Lesu in it.
Keep going, Lauren.
Lauren trying to keep Lesu in it.
Someone want to go? Yep, I can come in. You think you can?
Oh, I got.
It's going to be Wardog back in.
I'm going to try it.
Put that back to camp.
Think that, like, I want that, and I don't have to.
Well.
By side, once again, monkey's fist. Lesu is through now.
Go up on.
Lauren's got it. It's going to be tossed. Oh, got it. Lesu. Awkward, but accomplished it. Get over that cage.
Here we go. Y'all go. Nice job.
It is David and Wentworth. Shot at immunity. Next phase of this challenge, we'll.
There's a bug on my leg. It tickles.
Joe and Lauren. Move, I'll let you know when you get there. Transition, Eric is out. We're down to three. Everybody's good. That trend, Julie. Joe and Lauren Halls.
Well, you're hot.
Joe has been very. Lauren's really got the front of her pole dipping down now. Julie and Lauren, and here comes the wind now, making it even more difficult. Lauren moving all over, but that statue holding firm.
Sap.
Another gust of wind.
Crap.
Lauren dropped. That was sudden.
Lauren, great job. Good job, ladies.
You girls are strong.
I feel like my kids and my husband
voted out of this game.
Teams for Lauren in the water with Julie. Lauren quickly gets to the platform. Every second, it's going to be Julie untying the knots. Yellow has their second batch of puzzle planks. Lauren's back. You're good, Yellow. It's going to be
So we've lost. Everyone's upset, but one is for Wentworth and Lauren to be strong only because I'm the puppet.
There's tribal council where somebody will become the acol. Everybody looks good. You only know what it feels like when you are the one who has experienced it. That's why you're shaking seconds into this.
Oh my God.
Aurora and Lauren. Lauren, very solid. Minutes in, David, Victoria, Aurora, and Lauren still.
I'm a little dizzy.
First bit of movement, trying to keep from going numb, probably.
Very dizzy.
A slight change in the pressure from your head to that block to the top of the frame.
Can't see anything. I'm about to black out.
Oh my god.
Medical.
Oh my.
Okay, she's got people around her, Vic.
She's okay.
Lauren?
Joe, let me know if we need
to. She's in good hands. For now, we'll let it run. Dr. Joe will let us know.
Lauren, can you hear me? Lauren, can you hear me?
Victoria?
Lauren?
Even now, while Lauren is on the ground.
Hey, Lauren, you just fainted.
Damn it.
Hey, Peter. You just give yourself a minute, Lauren, all right? You just relax.
No one was...
Yeah, I'm just embarrassed. Well, that's embarrassing.
Nah, I'd say that's a sign of a warrior. I can tell everybody you're okay.
Yeah, I'm great.
Lauren is okay. Just
a seat.
You okay? You feeling okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
Aurora. It was really scary when I passed out, but I was even more pissed that I was on the ground because that means I didn't win, and it leaves me very, very vulnerable. But playing my idol is the absolute last resort.
Once again, immunity is back. Place your ball on your bow. Immunities have been won by women so far.
Lauren is a beast at all these challenges.
Wow, that was fast. Lauren has...
Come on, Cal.
Solid. The entire...
Because my plan was to get David sent home tonight, and if David would have won, it was the worst possible scenario for me. But now I can...
Devens, toss me one of your balls. And landed... Lauren dropped.
So hard.
Lauren trying to stick her for a reland the third, opening the door for others.
Last time she won immunity and we couldn't vote her out, but I am praying tonight's our chance.
Yes.
Where you will enjoy.
Yes.
All right, we have our for blue. It is Lauren Wardog. Platform.
Go, Aurora.
On fire. Lauren back up now.
Good job.
Trying to stay in it.
Good job, Lauren.
She's back in the water.
Good job.
Lauren pops up for air, slowing down a little more.
Good job, Lauren.
Go, Lauren.
Lauren's untying her rings.
Good job.
There goes Lauren.
Good job.
Gotta get Lauren back for blue. Devin, Wardog, Julie, Lauren, nice afternoon awaits. To see day 30. Losers, tribal council, where somebody will be the 12th person voted. This first obstacle, you cannot touch the ground in between. You gotta jump from one to another. Everybody looking good. Lauren, Victoria, Wardog, Astoria. Lauren trying to get through this. Lauren is through. Lauren, not much. Wardog has a few pieces in place. It is a race to the ocean. You're looking to put water in that bucket. Here comes Lauren, and a nice catch by Dad. Here comes Lauren.
Big toss, dude.
Yep.
Big
glove on the line, and a nice catch by Dad, who's getting wet.
Last toss was great.
Lauren, you are getting close. You. Six pairs of loved ones on you. Pick one.
It's the loved ones visit. Who you pick can make or break your game.
Challenge. This is the challenge where you just have to outlast the others. You don't think about getting down. You just...
Holy moly.
Lauren, what do you think?
Can't do math.
Devens, with no warning, no shot at immunity, vulnerable tonight at... Lauren, right next to... And up there. Both players trying to push... Drops. Gavin wins tonight at Tribal Council. Voted out of this game. Grab your stuff, head back. For a tour of these beautiful past 32 days. Chocolate mousse for desserts.
Oh my God.
More reward.
This is hard.
Lauren, in and out. Woo. Lauren finally lands one. Gotta get to the end. She's good.
I can't get in the freaking thing.
Lauren has her second ball. She's trying to get back in it. Now choose one person. All right.
You're gonna have three people who are seven.
Lauren, come on. Instant reactions from Dev.
Like, when you're coming in it, already doubting yourself, it sucks. So you gotta just pep yourself up.
What you wanna hear in this game.
If you're all bad at word puzzles, then I only have to be mediocre. That's great for me.
All right, we're gonna drop. This first stage is a game you play in your backyard, so that's a good thing. Lauren is first. She can start stacking them. Here goes Lauren now transporting a pretty decent amount. You gotta get over two beams. You can move as many as you think you can carry at once. That was a few too many. She drops, gotta go back. Here goes Aurora. Aurora, nobody's gotten to the end yet. Here comes Lauren, a smaller stack this time, and she is whipping through it. Lauren is first. Here comes Lauren with a bigger stack this time, 34. Lauren's good. Lauren back with more tiles. Gavin drops. Lauren's good. They go back for more tiles. Renee's not going to quit now. She's good. Lauren has the house. It is Devens, Aurora, and Lauren right now. One.
Tonight.
Very fast.
Yeah.
Oh, wait.
Absolutely.
Tonight at Tribal. Grab your stuff. See you there.
Because I have the necklace, I'm safe now. I was target number one, who might be willing to work with me at all. So I'm really hoping that I'm going to find a way to.
Oh my God.
First to finish.
Oh my
Big
God.
Stakes. Draw for spots. He's through. Lauren's through. Chris is through. Chris drops. He's. Lauren's good. Everybody now working on. Lauren. Lauren with a piece. Yep, Lauren right in there.
That's Julie. My girl.
Vinny, safe at the final five.
Good job, Julie.
I back at camp, you're gonna have steak. Choose one person.
Thank you so much, Julie.
Lauren, come on.
Wow, that's amazing.
Amazing.
Yeah, man. This is
biggest steak. So here we go. One at a time. Lauren on the beam and ladder. First one, so is Devens. Get that bag on the table. Lauren gets across. Lauren on the disc bridge. It's a tough one. Gavin and Devens, third bag. Lauren finally across. She's got her. Lauren on the swing step. She's across.
Devin's got one more bag out there. Made up a lot of time on Chris. Chris back with his fifth. Chris got one bag left. Lauren with her fourth. Chris has all six. He can start on the puzzle. Gavin already on the puzzle. Lauren has her sixth and final bag. Everybody's on the puzzle now. 37. Can Devin's, Lauren, or Buddy frantically working on locking this puzzle? Just Lauren's got a little something going. Chris is dead in the water. He's been in the same spot. Devin and Devin both making a run at this. Fighting for a spot in the final handful of pieces. Does it? Devin's, come on up. Grab your stuff. Head out.